The diffusion pump is used for obtaining different levels of vacuum with pressures up to 10⁻⁹ pascals. This device has very fast pumping speeds and can also be used for pumping corrosive gases. The principle is relatively simple. The vaporized oil jets grab the gas molecules in the chamber. As oil condensates on the cold surface, the gas gets free and is removed from the chamber with the prevacuum pump.